So we are at 120 Chestnut Drive. Beautiful neighborhood, quiet. Let's go in. So when you first walk in, it's the living room. It's a closet. Oh, oh. All right. So there is a step. You must step down. If you don't look, you'll fall. But as you walk through this beautiful living room, love the elevated ceilings. Okay, so trying to turn on the light. It didn't work with this switch anyways. Here's the kitchen. There we go. Eat-in area. And then look, elevated ceilings. Very nice fireplace. Let's look at the back room. So we're gonna go this way. That's bedroom one. Here's bedroom two. This is three bedroom, two bath. So this is a mother-in-law floor plan. So we're gonna go across the living room into the master. But before we do that, I wanna show you the garage. Some light in here. Two-car garage. And then when you go in here, and here's the attic. Okay, so that's where the washer and dryer go. Let's go to the master. So we are in the master. It has a walk-in closet. And here's the master bath. So now let's go to the backyard and turn off the lights. Here's the beautiful backyard. This door even has a doggy door. Fence. Here's the yard. Beautiful tree. The price is $138,000. Let me know what you think.